Wise.
Me again. You got anything new?
I couldn't find anything else on Valois besides that arrest 10 years ago. There was a girl named Conchita.
Would the girlfriend be one of those arrested?
Probably. The files are probably still buried in the police station archive in Baltimore.
Okay, I'll get them.
What can I offer you?
Double whiskey. So how's it going?
Business is all right. Only this bomb leg of mine puts now and then. Do I know you?
Mike sent me. So, do you still have any connections at the police station?
So you're not here because of my renowned fettuccine? No, there's nobody left at the station. Everybody's been fired or retired after all those jams were shown up. Well, maybe I could get you somebody. What would you need?
To have a look at a case from 10 years ago.
Well, that's a problem. It'll only be in the archives. They got heaps of information out there, but they haven't managed to feed it into the computer, except for the last 3 years. If you wanted to get on the computer database, that wouldn't be so difficult. You know, I got myself the password. No problemo. But the archives, now that's a little tricky.
I need to get inside, then.
They've done some reconstruction, you know? Added another floor and installed some security cameras. And there are lots of new guys in there, and I gotta say, they're top class, really.
Yeah.
The archives are on the lowest floor, by the shooting range. The lab and the morgue are on the second floor now. Locker rooms, too. If you don't have the file ID, you'll need to get that from the computer database. You won't believe what you can learn from drunken cops. If I were you, I'd try to sneak into the garage. There are police vehicles going in and out all the time. Apart from that, you may be in luck today. There's a broken water pipe near the station. Maybe you can get in there as a plumber.
Thanks. I'll let Mike know he owes you.
Thank you.
this is the right file.